It's a great privilege being commissioner. I came back into policing because I'm still in love with it. And the thing that struck me most of all is the tens of thousands of men and women in the Met who just care about doing a better job for London. And that is truly inspiring.